To answer this question, let us understand that what is inverted pyramid. So,